Amplifies moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. Two laps away from the next round of stops, we're going to fit the option tyre. Someone's come off ahead of you, there's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, you need to give that position back. That was an illegal overtake. Okay, the stewards weren't satisfied with your conduct through the yellow flag zone. They've given you a 5-second penalty. Okay, quick fuel update. There's 30 kilos left. We have 30 kilos of fuel remaining. Stop. You're much faster than the car ahead through Sector 1, faster through Sector 1. We expect you're going to start feeling the effect of tyre wear around about now. Let us know if it gets too bad. Your pit window is now open. Of our initial fuel load, that's 60% of fuel remaining. for a stop. We're not sure which driver it is yet. Don't forget, pit in this lap. You're now in P7. P7. Engine mode much longer. We're only about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. We're only a second away from the car ahead. Let's see if we can use DRS to pass him. Here's the fuel situation at the moment. We have 20 kilos remaining. That's 20 kilos. We need softer braking. Your brakes are overheating. If you keep this up, it could become a problem. Green flag, we're racing again. Fuel update for you, there's 40% of our initial load remaining. 40%. Are prepping to receive one of their cars. Their crew are out in the pit lane.